Hi, and welcome to this Vivitek online training session. In this video, we're going to highlight the new features of the NovoTouch firmware upgrade, version 3.0.2. We've added NT Minutes, a screen recorder app which enables you to capture everything that's happening on the screen. You can change the quality of the video to your preference by changing the bitrate from 0.5 to 8 Mbit per second, and change the resolution between 720 or 10,000p Full HD. You can change the countdown between 0, 3, 5 and 10 seconds, set a time limit up to 4 hours, and set the file size limit between 1, 2 or 3 GB. You can also record sound if there's a USB microphone connected to the NovoConnect OBS module. The NT Minutes floating toolbar is visible on the middle right side of the panel. If you tap it, you get to the menu. Hit the video icon to start recording. And once you press record, the countdown will show and the recorder will start. The first time, the app will ask you to confirm the screen capturing. Just hit don't show again and click on start now. Everything that's running on the NovoConnect OBS module can be captured. This can either be the NovoTouch wireless collaboration, which can be used to connect a Windows PC or Mac, iPhone or Android device to wirelessly share screens. Or use the NovoTouch Digital Signage app to run digital content, with playlists that run 24/7. You can use the NovoDS to market your products, highlight news, show the weather, connect to social media and many other useful features. Finally, you can also use the Note app, which is a whiteboard annotation feature, to annotate and mark up important information. Like this new feature, NT Minutes. When the recording is done, click the floating circle and hit the square stop button. The video can be shared to Dropbox, Google Drive, and YouTube. Or you can send it over via Bluetooth or the Classroom app. If you want to delete or rename your video, just tap the three dots in the top right corner. The second feature of the new firmware upgrade is the screen capture tool, built into the NovoTouch control bar. This control bar can be accessed from the left or right hand side of the panel. Click the purple capture button to make a screenshot. You can resize the image from 8 different directions to get the image size you want. Select the pen icon for colored annotation with different sizes to mark important information on the screen capture. Just select the preferred color, select the size you want, and you can use your finger or the NovoTouch pen. There is also a marker built in, which can be used to highlight text or important phrases. Once you're finished with the annotation, you can click Save and Close. To view your screen captures, go to the pre-installed apps by clicking the 9 dots in the bottom right corner. Then select Finder. Choose the folder Sniping. Here you find all screenshots. You can press the Share button in the top left corner to save it to your Dropbox, Google Drive, or send it via Bluetooth or the Classroom app. I will give a quick summary of the NovoTouch control bar features. Select the first blue icon to open up all applications. You can scroll through them easily, switch or close the apps by swiping to the right. Select the second blue icon to lock the screen without making a screenshot. The control bar has also four useful tools built in. Click the blue gear and hammer icon on the bottom of the control bar to open Spotlight, Countdown, Stopwatch or Air Class. With Spotlight, you can dim the lights and highlight certain areas with a circle. Use two fingers to make the circle bigger or smaller. To change the dark area to a lighter setting, select Alpha. Or to manually change the size of the circle, select Scale. With Countdown, you can set up a countdown from 1 minute up to 24 hours. This could be useful during exams or quizzes in a classroom environment. You can select ring when time is up, or mute it to have a visual timer. With the stopwatch feature, you can use the NovoTouch for games, quizzes and more. Just hit start. You can even select lap to save timestamps for multiple purposes. Last but not least, the Air Class app. This app is meant for voting and requires a wired or wireless internet connection directly connected to the NovoTouch panel. This feature is not yet supported at this time. For more information about the NovoTouch or other Vivitek products, please visit vivitek.eu.